USA Gymnastics has a new president and CEO. Li Li Leung, a former gymnast, has pledged to make it a priority to see the athletes' sexual abuse claims are resolved. She was previously serving as a vice president with the NBA. She's now the fourth person to hold the position in the last 2 years. She'll oversee the organization as it hopes to recover from the Larry Nassar sexual abuse scandal.